have come back to play the game on 72 phones at once. Since 2016, when his grandson introduced him to Pokemon Go, Chan has been obsessed with catching the rarest pocket monsters in the game, using countless devices to maximize his chances. He spends his free time cycling around New Taipei City, Taiwan, catching as many Pokemon as possible. And you can imagine all Chan's phones use a lot of electricity. Unfortunately, he can't use the Pikachu's.
Copper, what are you doing? Copper, what are you doing?
Introducing Domino's new limited pack crispy rolls. And because we're a pizza company, we loaded them with pizza toppings. Our tops need to be delivered. Try new loaded tops with your favorite pizza from Domino's.
Go.
Stay out on the streets all day. He estimates that he spends $1,000 a month on the hobby, using the cash to keep the phones topped up with internet data and purchase in-app Pokeballs and powerhouse. Chen used to play Pokemon Go every day, but tragically, he suffered from a stroke in 2022, forcing him to take a 6-month break from the game. Luckily, though, Chen recovered and has started playing again. Now, unfortunately, he's had to strip back his contraption as he can only handle 25 phones at once. That's still 25 times more broken.
Jesus Christ.